The Little Leaf, written by Prayag Shukla, illustrated by Sonal Goyal, translated by Swagata Sen Pillai, published by Pratham Books. A little blue-green leaf fell off the tree. A squirrel came running and ran over it. Whee! A bird sat upon it, flapped and flew away. A breeze lifted the leaf in the air from where it lay. Just then, the skies opened. A few raindrops fell. The little leaf shook. It was scared, one could tell. A little boy came and picked up the leaf, dusted it off, and wiped the mud clean. How pretty this is, he thought to himself, and pasted it in the book kept on the shelf.